now we're working on a film about a character that shares a history with both Alaska and with Montenegro. My family and I, my wife and our children, moved here about a year and a half ago from Alaska. That's my home, that's where I was born, it's where my family lives. So when I first found out about this story, it touched my identity so deeply, both where I'm from and where I am today. And as a filmmaker, it's, you know, every now and then you come across these stories that you just have this compulsion that you have to tell.
Ja sam vrlo aktivno, makar mislim da sam aktivno tražila za dokumentarnim projektom koji ima jedan političko-istorijski aspekt, ali također koji ima nešto što je vezano za pričanje jedne lične porodične priče, jednog doživljaja imigranata koji pokušavaju da nađu nešto bolje, nešto dalje.
So this story is about a family from the Boca Bay area, Rison. Called Stjepović, the Stjepović family. And during the late 1800s, one of them, Marko Stjepović, went to America. He snuck aboard a boat and he went to America and found himself in California. And then looking for jobs and opportunities, that's right when the Klondike Gold Rush started. Tens of thousands of miners looking for gold up into the Arctic. And so so Marko Stjepović changed his name to Mike Stepović, which was easier for us, you know, Americans to pronounce. So Mike Stepović went up on the trail, you know, experienced some amazing stories, amazing adventures, and kind of became a folk hero in that region for what he did in the mining industry in Western Canada and Alaska. As their family kind of grew in, influence in the region, because he became successful in mining and real estate and all of these things. So Mike's son became governor of Alaska. And it wasn't a normal appointment of governor. His appointment to be governor was for one reason, and that was to bring Alaska into the United States.
Dogovorili smo se da pokušamo da uradimo ovu crnogorsko-američku priču, on koji je iz Aljaske ovdje došao sa porodicom, ja koja sam odavde, da prosto nađemo neki balans da to bude ne samo ispričana priča jednog crnogorca koji je otišao, već da ima to stvarno malo širi, da obuhvate jedan širi spektar. Crnogorska je ekipa, ja sam producentkinja i koreditelka iz Crne Gore koja radim sa Tylerom na ovome, imamo direktora fotografije koji je odavde, Ivan Čajbašić, imamo asistente produkcije koji su, svi su ljudi iz Crne Gore i želimo prosto da crnogorska ekipa bude u potpunosti uključena u ovo snimanje. Mala je ekipa, nadamo se da će da bude veća, to će naravno da dođe i sa budžetiranjem i tako dalje. Imamo podršku od istorijskog udruženja Aljaske koje nas je izglasalo zvanično prije nekoliko sedmica da će da bude naš glavni, kako se kaže, fiskalni sponzor kao jedna od glavnih institucija istorije u Aljasci.
I saw the American Embassy do some marketing materials of connecting America and Montenegro. And so I remember saying, like, there has to be somebody from Montenegro who made a contribution to America's prosperity. So I just went on Wikipedia, like, because I was just curious. And there I found Governor Mike Stepović was not only from Montenegro and not only influential in Alaska, but he was one of the most important political figures in Alaska's history. And he came from Rison.
U narednom periodu će takođe publika kako u Crnoj Gori i u inostranstvu moći da vidi i teaser koji pripremamo, koji će da bude uglavnom kombinacija jednog arhivskog materijala, o čemu će da bude film sa grafikom, sa animacijom i možda sa disječkom jednog intervjua, na tome još radimo, tako da ne mogu previše da otkrivam, ali definitivno teaser za film dolazi uskoro, kao i cijela promotivna kampanja koja će da naravno prati i društvene mreže i website i nadamo se još više intervjua kako bi ljudi znali šta da očekuju.